guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be cleaning out my hamster's cage and putting it into this bigger cage, and this is my brother's old hamster cage, so it does have its stuff in it, so I'm going to be cleaning it inside with my buddy. So, yeah, that was just a little too small, I guess, so we're going to be cleaning it, so yeah, let's just get started. If you guys don't know, I do have a hamster, so this is just late, but this whole video is gonna be like YouTube channel is gonna be about my hamster and bunny. So first I'm gonna be cleaning out this one because this is my brother's in this cage. So we're just gonna be cleaning it out, and yeah, it just died a couple of weeks ago, so it was kind of sad. So I decided to have it, and as you can see, it's like a lot bigger than that. So yeah, and it's kind of cute. So yeah, let's just get started. It out and just like clean everything, and now it's time to get my bunny. Now it's time to just get everything out of my bunny's cage, and I'm just gonna set it right here. And I'm gonna put my little hammy on my bed. I know. This is my hammy. Sleep. So this is one of his houses that I'm just gonna move everything out of this cage. So of course it's moved. Get it out. His cute water bottle. His wheel. His apple stick that he chewed all last night. Just came up with my own idea. I put a twisty thing right here to hold it back, and this thing that comes with the water bottle, and then I put this thing under it so it won't like get all the bed thing all wet. So now we're gonna just be putting my hammy back. Well, it's a hamster, but I call it a hammy. So go get my little hammy. Oh, sorry. Tripod just fell. Okay. Ugh. It's really big compared to him. So there's Clover over there, and yeah, that's really all I was gonna do today. So thank you.